Right about
now. Hey guys. Put it going. Hey guys. We're back in number two of our high in depth. I'm in a helicopter.
I'm in a helicopter.
Our high in depth explanation of how to beat these missions of co-op. So
you
Brandon,
first,
you should.
You have to really be bad. What am I doing? I don't know how to fly, dude.
Flying?
I have no idea how to fly.
Oh, why are you flying?
I have no idea how to fly. I forgot to say so.
Why are you flying? I want to fly.
Was that both of us in the plane?
Yeah.
Do it.
What the heck?
Why'd you do Exodius? Okay, we're doing Fire from the Sky. That was embarrassing.
I want to be a freaking helicopter.
I have no idea how to fly.
There we go. Oh, now we've got the pro in here. Look at me.
How do I fire? It's not firing, Reese, how do I fire?
I don't think we can yet.
I suck at firing, obviously. That was embarrassing.
We gotta follow it. We're gonna crash. Oh gosh, I'm out of fly zone. Why are we out of the fly zone? Come on. Oh gosh!
So close to the ground.
Oh.
What the crap was that?
Oh no! I don't know what I'm supposed to do! Oh.
Ah! Land, you're supposed to land, Reese.
Are we?
Oh no, we're supposed to protect.
Oh my gosh.
Support.
Oh, I'm... What the heck?
Reese sucks at flying as well.
I'm good. It's just, I did not. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Because if I fly 10 feet, I'm out of the boundary zone.
We better hurry, because my dad's getting Taco Bell.
Taco Bell! Taco Bell! Okay, hopefully I'm flying this time.
I hope it switches off pilot, like,
no,
every time.
Hopefully you're the guy.
No, dude, I can do it. I'll figure it out. Damn.
I'll just go a little bit, slower this time, because I was driving pretty fast. But yeah.
Dude, flying is hard.
It's not that bad once you get used to it. But yeah, we're gonna try to beat this mission pretty quick.
Objective update.
What?
VIP is holding the village up ahead. We're expecting heavy resistance.
Please.
Yeah.
Copy that. We're gonna...
There's so many just mountainous hills that I can't see when I'm flying. So then, like, you know, if I'm backing up, I get hit him.
Take out that plane.
Yeah, see, we'll just follow this guy nice and slow. I keep going, y'all. Wait a minute.
What if I blew up our own guy?
Hey, you should spot enemies for us.
I don't see any enemies. Well, maybe if you didn't fly so terribly.
Whatever, I just destroyed
I see
that
the
thing.
There we go.
Fire upon the mortar!
Target down.
Here we go. Take him out, Brandon.
Where?
I don't know. Missiles out! Oh, do you now, eh? Oh, I see him.
Reese! Ground, Reese.
ground, race!
What the heck? Am I seriously still flying right now? Well, guys, this is obviously what I'm meant to do, this glitch right here. You want to park inside this garage.
Obviously.
What the heck?
Take out these walls here so I can see here.
And then you just come right out.
Then take off and blow us up.
This.
And that's exactly how you do it. And they say I suck at flying.
Should we just end it now? Are we gonna upload this or just... What are we gonna do? I think it could be funny, right?
Yeah, it could be funny. Let's just keep going until we get to 10 minutes and see if we can do this.
Okay. Okay, this time I will do a lot better.
Really, will you?
Yeah, you just need to keep selecting, push select, and your spirit thing. And... So that I can actually know where people are, because right now I'm just randomly flying. Wow, that's awesome. We got Brandon flying here, everyone. Let's put our hope into Brandon.
Okay. No, it'll be easy, okay. Dude. It'll be easy.
Flight control. Come on, Clark.
Flight control.
Brandon.
It'll be easy. Oh, jeez.
You got it, Brandon. You can handle it. Come on. You got it. You can do it.
How do you go forward? Come on.
You gotta push up on your... Oh.
That's stupid. Oh my god, how do you freaking fly those things, dude? Oh my god.
Oh, wow.
Impressive, Brandon, impressive.
Let's see what I can do. Oh, come on.
Oh.
You gotta push up
to go forward.
No, watch,
I got
forward.
It this time.
You gotta push up to go forward. If you push, like... Oh, come on, R, you gotta hold on.
I get it now.
Oh no, Brandon.
That's terrible. Okay. Let's just hope you're flying this time.
Oh, wow. It's okay. This actually helps you guys, you know. Let's send up some, first.
Oh, here we go. This is what you do. This is how you gotta do it, you guys. If you don't like it, then...
Screw you.
This is how we've done it. We've done this a million times.
We've done it.
You always have to die about 4 or 5 times and then do well.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
Several times you have to crash into the ground.
And the special occasions, you gotta try to land inside those houses. That takes skill. You gotta try to land inside those garage house things.
A lot of skill. But if you figure out how to do it, you're golden. You got this game. Fire upon the teammates!
Brain, you gotta keep pushing select and mark targets for me. You gotta spot them.
Where are you taking me?
Where are you taking me?
Oh, ah! Oh yeah. Take out this one right in front.
Let's just touch the ground here.
You're just gonna make multiple come arounds to kill these guys.
Target down.
Oh, we got him.
Target down.
There we go.
They're on that roof.
What the? Then you just want to do a touch and go right there. It really helps.
Take them out on the rooftops.
Oh. Then you just
That's
do
the
that.
Die. Yeah, whatever the crap that was. Freeze. I'm being serious, dude.
Oh, you just gotta get right over that thing. Dude, you gotta mark some targets for me, because I can't see.